is,
I already forgot what I was gonna do.
There's a special thing I need to pick up right here, and apparently that's not a place I could go. And it says I need to go through here to go to it. Probably dungeon. I didn't do any, like, special missions. Everything is just the way it is. So, yeah, let it go. Witch, what?
By the gods, I know this looks bad. Let me explain.
What is this?
I called it home. Now I know that was a mistake. I am, or was part of a coven serving the Hagravens that live here. So was she. Farewell.
Alright then, what is this? Ah, you got nothing good.
Gods.
So, do you want
I know
me to
this
say
looks
that
bad.
You, like,
let me explain.
Do you want me to say that you killed her?
I didn't want to. I can't be a part of this place anymore. The things we do here, we were supposed to find a sacrifice. I've done horrible things living here. The initiate. Gods, I'm going up there to stop her. This cycle must end. I don't know what brought you here, but I could use your help if you're willing. Good. Follow
me.
We have to fight our way up. I don't think anyone else here is about to have a change of heart.
Don't know. Whoa. What? Are you kidding? Oh my. Wait, there's no place to open this. You kidding me right now? You're really kidding me right now. Oh my God. Ooh, healing potion. Where am I? What? Oh. Wait, no. Because I was just in here. There's no one. Oh my. You're the one that killed it. How did you scare it off? Okay. Must have ran away somewhere else. It's like if they kill the person. Stop hiding. Like you just killed it. How is it hiding?
Graven up ahead. Pull the lever when you're ready, and we'll take her.
Let's go. That's why my blocking skills are on point. I'm not doing that.
I will have the key. You'll have to take it from here. I'll keep watch here. Unless you can pick the lock.
Gotta find another hag. Why did I fall off? Oh my god. I'm about to die. I am about to die. Oh my god. Are you kidding me right now? Oh. Well. This was like, I need to save more often.
You can't stand a chance.
Going first for this. Huh? Okay, chill out with that.
Nearby will have the key. You'll have to take it from here. I'll keep watch here. Unless... What was that? Mothers, I'll present you as the sacrifice.
What?
Just play along. While Mother begins the ritual, I'll strike. Then together we can kill her.
All right.
I've thought this enough. Let's go.
Can you like open that for me, please?
Greetings, Mother.
Daughter, who is this you have brought me?
I found a willing subject for you. Payment has already been discussed, of course.
Splendid. Please take a seat on the chair behind me, would you? I'll just prepare the subject.
Known it would come to this. Mother. Keep Mother's staff. Think of it as payment.
I mean, I'll sell it.
I want to leave everything from this cursed place behind. Goodbye. Don't be sorry for me.
Shush.
If I would have known it would come.
So that didn't get me anything that I needed. Great. I need to go there. Okay. Jeez, I went to the wrong place.
Yeah, this is gonna be longer.
What the heck was that? Here we go. Whoa. It's phase. Why am I attacking extra slow? Oh my god, yo, I didn't even realize.
Dying. I'm already dying hardcore.
I am way too weak for this.
Wait, if they're off ice... At least I assume they're ice. Where's this wisp mother? There, it spawns after I kill one. I'm doing no damage. I'm done. See you later. No. Let me get this stuff though. Bop. What's in here? It's another chest. Now we gonna save it and then we gonna book it hardcore. Get up. Run. Of course that killed me. Run! Run! This is gonna be an endless loop of me falling and dying. Just gotta do this carefully. There we go. There we go. Run. Are they gone? Okay. Whew, that could have been horrible. Oh, yeah, I'm not messing with that. So about that book I got. Okay then. Default mode is manual. Wisp will automatically disappear. Wow, player is sneaky. No. Keep it the way it is. Okay, well, I don't know what I got.
And I don't know how to look at it. Because it said something when I read that book. Wait a minute. Doom. Oh my god, the freaking eating sounds.
Here we go.
Easy. Crunching sounds. Was that a chest? Bruh. Kaden. All right. We gotta cheat. We gotta cheat. I'm sorry. Dwarven oil. Just everything dwarven. That's what I'm gonna get. Really? There it is, dwarven oil. Alright, we're about to have a wisp. What do I need that I don't have? Oil, gear, moonstone, sapphire. I legit can't see because the broadcasting crap is in the way. I already forgot what I needed. Oh my.
Sapphire and moonstone. Remember that. I think I know where to find Matt, the sapphire. Just in case if it needed to be flawless.
We're not gonna cheat that hard. All we're getting is stuff to use. I'm not gonna, you know, fly off the path and start getting lockpicks and monies.
It's only for the crafting. Oh, moonstone. I'm not understanding. Really wish I could see what that says. It's something moonstone.
Wait a minute, I'm stupid. Why am I just not watching my own stream? Duh. I am sped.
Now I need to wait for that to finish what it's doing. It's probably this. I'm going to bet that it is that. Can I do it now? Where am I looking? Okay, there we go. Labrador.
Now I just need to wait until my stream to catch up.
Gold ingot. Got it. Let me just save. It's lit, I guess. Let me see what else I can make. That's it. Wait, what am I doing? Yes. Original position. Now we gotta put on that. And there we go. Whoa. We did it. And here's Riften.
Hold and stand down. If you want to get into Riften, use the north gate. This one's closed. My orders are to tell the riffraff to use the north gate. That's it. That's the north gate, in case you forget.
Alright, this thing is like bright. Supposed to be that bright, like, jeez. And we have naked people.
By the gods, it's true, isn't it? A dragon has attacked Whiterun. How could mere men bring down such a beast?
My husband and I were just recently married.
Oh. Unneeded and maybe unwanted information.
So, that was it. It's all I needed to do, just to get that wisp. Took a while. A lot longer than I expected.
But, whatever.
It was something.